So as we keep talking about, everything's changed now. Working from home has changed how people are productive, and learning from home has changed how people get an education. But there's also another big component about our new normal, and that is how you decompress, how you have fun, how you play games. And now, with the new kind of devices and new kind of services that we are able to represent and showcase our customers, things are getting crazy. I'm able to have real fun no matter where I am now. So to understand what I'm talking about, you first need to understand what Xbox Cloud Gaming is. So it's the ability to play the games you want across, truly, all of your devices, including mobile. In fact, right now, you can play over 100 games in the Xbox Game Pass library from your mobile device. Just imagine all those incredible titles with their stunning visuals and intuitive controls being on your mobile device. Then I want you to really imagine what the experience feels like on a device like the Surface Duo. I mean, I have two screens here. I have effectively a built-in kickstand. I'm ready to game. Yeah, that's right. Take that, Mom and Dad. Video games will never get you a job, huh? Video games will never get me a job? Well, look at this. Look at my resume now, Mom. Okay, but seriously, the true beauty of a device like the Surface Duo is that it's purpose-built for productivity and multitasking. And why does that matter for gaming? Well, I mean, come on. Look at this. I actually have a true two-in-one device, a device that's truly doing the work of two devices. A laptop for games, and a phone for communication, browsing the web, or doing all my other normal stuff. The really incredible thing here is, yes, the performance is exceptional. The graphics are stunning. The gameplay is just as natural as it would be on a console or a PC. But where it really goes above and beyond is that I can quickly pause and let's go through my emails. Oh, something just came in, an important message. I can tap it, I can reply, I can zoom, I can review, I can use my phone just as normal. I can, in fact, swap between apps. Let's check my text messages. Let's see, oh, if something interesting is trending on Twitter. I can do that. And then at any time, I can go back to my game and resume. This is a two-in-one device. And I just fell off a cliff in order to make that point. Press A to restart. Just imagine your text messages, your emails, your podcasts, your walkthrough videos for the game that you're playing on the other screen. Pause and resume whenever you want. This is a multitasking device. This is a device meant to do both of those things. This is what we mean when we say it's purpose-built. Or if multitasking isn't really doing it for you, that's fine because you have multiple form factors here to play with. So just change to a different form factor and focus on the game. So how do you get set up? How do you actually get going with Xbox Cloud Gaming on a device like a Surface Duo or any mobile device, really? Well, first, you need to get the Xbox Game Pass app. That is where you'll find all these titles and allow you to play on the mobile device. So get the Xbox Game Pass app from your App Store, sign in with your Microsoft account or sign up with a new one. Then make sure you have a Game Pass Ultimate membership. That's the key. That's what lets you play on mobile. And then next step, discover the games. There's a bunch of games to discover. Again, as I said, over 100 right now. And then play. Just play the games. It's powered from the cloud. So you can actually get these stunning graphics and visuals on your mobile device as it comes from Xbox Cloud Services. Now, if you haven't done so already, when you first launch the game title in the Game Pass app, it may ask you to connect a controller. And setting up a Bluetooth-enabled Xbox wireless controller, for example, is a breeze. So first, you just get the controller in pairing mode, like you normally would to connect it to a console, and then just add it as you would any other normal Bluetooth device. So as you can see, I can just scroll through the Xbox Game Pass app to see which titles are available. And if I want at a really quick glance, I can see what I've recently been playing and I can choose one and jump right back in. Let's go ahead and try Deliver Us the Moon. So now it's loading it from the cloud. And now the game is loaded and I'm here. I can actually pick up exactly where I last left off playing Deliver Us the Moon on my console. So I just hit continue, and here I am, playing Deliver Us the Moon on my Surface Duo with just incredible fidelity. I mean, I'm really, you can't explain it or describe it until you've just experienced it yourself, because you know what a typical mobile phone, mobile device, even the most modern ones, what they're capable of in terms of games. And some of them are very impressive. But to see a full fidelity Xbox console experience with the ease of controlling it with a bona fide Xbox One wireless controller, it's incredible. So please, show your customers everything they need in order to get excited about what Xbox Cloud Gaming really means, especially on devices like the Surface Duo. Oh, looks like a work email just came in. I need to review some documents. More minutes. Bye.